yourself. It was an honest mistake, Benson. It's not like you've never been late to work.
Actually, I haven't. Because unlike you two, I take my job seriously.
Come on, Ruby, let's get this over with.
Hold it! Not yet.